that many people. We in the middle. Who cares?
The music, bro. They stopped the music. Perfect. They really trying to put us on the spot right
Come
now.
Come here. Give me
a What's up, Neezy Gang? Gang. Yo, I feel like a midget.
Oh. What? Oh. It's my
it's those for me. It's the high platform feelers for me. Nat got the swag today. She like
vibing. The chill
drip,
vibe.
Nah, the drip. I like you. I love the fashion. You know
it's
what I'm
a
saying?
Little cute, like you know, TBT vibe.
TBT.
For me.
Okay, yeah. I like the TBT, the tie dye. You look beautiful. What'd that say? You just got it?
Yes. I thought it was cute.
What's up, Neezy Gay? How you guys doing? Yo, welcome to our channel. If you're new, hit the subscribe button. And if you're not new, hit the subscribe button anyway, because we know y'all just be watching and don't be subscribed.
Right. Like, what is that? What is that? How are you supposed to know when we post if you don't subscribe and turn those post notifications
exactly,
on?
Exactly, Neezy Gay. You know what I'm saying?
Okay. Like the party
right.
and stuff.
So right now, I'm about to take my baby to a little mall, outdoor mall. You know, I'm on my tippy toes right now because, like I said, she got them high shoes. But I'm going to take my baby to the mall. You know, we're gonna do a little shopping, maybe just some walking around or whatever. You already know what time it is, Neezy Gang, 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 gang. My girl look good. My girl look good. My girl look good. Hey, my girl look good.
Ah, my baby. I feel like people, we're in the courtyard, so that's basically in the middle of all of the apartments.
Yeah.
I just feel like when we film out here, people probably be looking,
out that window. Like, what are they doing? Why are they so loud? So we out here, we're not like, I feel like we whisper, yell.
And you were like Neezy Gang.
Gang. You know what I'm saying? But let's get it. Let's get it popping. Y'all gonna come with us because we love y'all. And Yeah.
So we are now at the mall. It's beautiful.
Outdoor.
Have y'all ever seen a mall like this? Like, it's so dope. There's like the railroad tracks, all the stores over there.
And then it's me.
And then it's Easy.
Yeah.
But Easy is definitely the best part about this mall, for sure.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah, but the only thing is that this is there's two parts of this mall, you know what I'm saying? And the inside is closed.
Yeah.
So that's where all the good stores are. And I'm just like, dang, I want to kind of go there.
And on top of it, y'all, we are literally struggling to be healthy. Like,
yes.
Why is this such a struggle? Like, what is there to do other than go get something to eat? You know, get some food,
right?
Or a snack. Like there's a Haagen-Dazs over there
I don't want. Need it. You can have it. I just can't. I will enjoy watching you eat it.
But there's no joy like enjoying something together. But I'm not gonna pressure you into messing up on your diet. I'm not. You're cleansed.
Cleanse. Got a diet. Cleanse.
Gang, why is Natalie so fun?
Okay.
Hi. Hi. What were you saying?
I was saying, go ahead. Walk. Walk it like you talking. I ain't talking secrets, girl.
She's so fun, y'all. I just can't help but love. This is what we're gonna do. Like, I think the first time we kissed, but I don't think I ever really kissed Natalie in public. Hello, I'm just talking to Neezy Gang. We just catching up, that's it.
Would you tell us?
We catching up, let me catch up one time. Hold on right quick. Little catchy catch up, Neezy Gang. So like I was saying, I don't think I've ever kissed Natalie public, cause you know she be shy. Y'all know Nat shy, especially kissing in public and on camera. Y'all gotta understand, she new to this. She not true to this, you feel me? So I'm gonna try to kiss her in public and we gonna see how she reacts, y'all. Hopefully I get a little cute reaction, all right?
Are you window shopping?
Tory Burke
curses. Tory who? Tory Lanez?
Tory Burke.
Oh, we don't speak of that name.
Tory Burke.
Tory Burke. What is this, Birkenbag? Or is that another company? What company is that? Huh?
Damn, look at the way your eyes are glistening in the sun.
In the sun.
Hold on,
they're hitting.
Hold on. Needs to get the full effect. Can y'all even see her eyes? Jeez, they look good. Oh, this place feels fancy. It kind of feels like Louis.
Very expensive.
Look at all this gold. Jeez, I've never heard of this brand before. You guys heard of this brand? What's the Tony Baker? Wait, what?
What's Tory Burke? You've never heard of Tory Burke.
No.
You know what? Everyone has the sandals before.
Oh, you have these sandals.
No, I don't. I just.
Oh, just kidding. Oh, she doesn't have these sandals. I was trying to hype her up, but I guess not.
But, you know, I don't have them, so.
Y'all heard this?
No.
You see how she yelled? Y'all heard this, Neezy Gang? She thinks she's slick. She thinks she's slick, man. card. I want y'all to go for the moon in here, y'all. See if we can get it. We can get that kiss in public. Oh, look at this card.
That's so nice. That's super fancy.
I look like a
balloon. Mm-hmm.
Hold on, put them on. Hold up, hold up. Wait. Ooh. Down a little bit. I belong?
Oh, yeah.
I belong.
You look like you're in your man cave.
My man cave? Like
this. Ooh. So these are the Tory Burch sandals.
Tory Burch sandals, okay. Yeah,
just in case y'all were wondering, I'm a size 8. Is any of you?
You a size 8?
We're wondering.
Oh yeah, you a size 8?
Yeah.
Okay, okay.
Just a case, you know. I really like the, you know, the snakeskin are really nice too.
Yeah. You look beautiful in them. Probably look beautiful in those sandals too.
Really.
I was trying to be cute.
You are cute. You're always cute, especially when your little ears slip down. That's my favorite part.
What are you doing? You saw all these mirrors and you just couldn't resist, huh?
I couldn't open these again. I was just like 360. I see myself three times.
Hey, come on, booty.
My goodness, y'all. Look how beautiful this is.
This is a beautiful vibe.
Sheesh.
Y'all, just being cooped up inside the house all the time.
Yeah.
It just makes you appreciate the little things, like just being able to come to an outdoor mall like this.
Right?
Like, look at this.
Look at this.
You know what?
What?
In
what?
Our future mansion.
Okay. Uh-huh.
I want a guy like this in the pool. Okay.
Okay. Wait, a guy? Why can't it be a girl? I want it to be a girl.
Okay, it could be a girl.
Okay,
but
cool.
Anyway, I want a statue like this.
Okay, got you.
In the pool.
Okay.
Maybe a mermaid statue.
Sheesh, look at your boy. Around. Okay, I get. I got you. I got you.
Get
say
all
less.
The angles.
I got you. Say less. Look at him. Your boy is floating.
He's over there like, majestic stuff. Actually, we're gonna get a carved gold statue of me like that in the pool.
What? In the pool?
Yes. You don't think that would be cool? Easy gang. Tell me that would not be lit. That would be lit.
Easy gang.
You not feeling it?
I mean, are you gonna be like him? He's naked.
Yes. Like, I'll be.
You gonna be naked in the pool or what?
I mean, I have like a little. Oh, I'm like a little tail, like a little mermaid tail,
yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Okay. All right, I can picture it.
Yeah.
Picture it. All right, Missy Gang, we keep getting denied, y'all. I need y'all help. I keep getting denied and she playing. Like, y'all see, I'm trying to throw the subtle hints and she's just like, oh, he's so cute. So I gotta do something better. Comment below what should I do, you know what I'm saying? Cause I'm trying to get her. Oh, they bumping out here loud. But we gonna get her, Missy Gang. We gonna get her, we not done yet. Put me back in the game, coach. Put me back in.
Easy gang. Look how big her butt is. Like, she got a bigger booty than me. Come on. I'm supposed to be the thick one, y'all. Like,
so we at the Barnes & Noble, Easy gang, and we're like, you know, looking for some cool books. What you see?
Wizard's craft book.
Oh, we don't need you. Any wizardry or tree or sorcery? Heck no. Heck no.
Put a spell on you.
Uh-uh. Dang, what kind of book should we get?
I don't know.
Something like, what'd you say? What'd you say? You said earlier.
Yes, let's get a book on like,
Don't drop that.
Let's get a book on like dimensional travels.
Ooh.
You know.
Why you want that?
I don't know. So we were watching the OA, y'all.
Fire show, the best show out there.
Oh my God, we need to get paid because we've been promoting them so much. Basically, they're on Netflix and it's the most just like eye-opening like show ever.
Mm-hmm. It is very interesting show. So we're here trying to look for books and maybe we'll get one like that. This low-key is like kind of romantic in the bookstore, you know? I feel like, you know, it's super romantic, like we in the cut.
You mean like the movies?
Yeah, like the movies.
What are you doing?
What you mean when I'm doing
it? Easy.
What you mean? I thought we were getting free in the bookstore. Free in the bookstore. That's what I was trying to do. Easy gang. She's not falling for it. We gonna get it. Okay, this ain't even that public. We need to be more public than this, huh? We was in that cut and she still don't want to kiss. Left the Barnes and Nobles. We didn't find any books.
No,
you know?
We didn't. You look tall this summer, girl.
Oh, yeah, I'm real tall. That's because I'm up here. She's down there. I'm like, look, you too tall. You going to be on my shoulder? You got to be my level or I got to be taller, bro. I feel like, look at this, y'all. Just like, look at this.
I'm like a giant next to you.
He's super giant. Super giant. Hold up, put the mask on. Safety.
I know, right? All right. Where to next? I think I'm to Haagen-Dazs.
Yeah, we can go to, you know, the Haagen-Dazs. Here, hold my hand.
You're supposed to be telling me, no.
No? Okay, no to Haagen-Dazs. No, you don't have to eat it.
But I want it.
But you want it?
I want Haagen-Dazs.
Oh my God. All right, we're going to Hiding Dogs or whatever. So Mizuge, Natalie doesn't hold my hand in public. She always holds my shoulder, so we're going to try to get her to hold my hand. Come on, baby, hold my hand.
What are you talking about?
Come on, give me your hand. Give it to me. Come on, Nene.
Why are you trying to put me on the spot?
There you go. Hold it down. Hold it down. Hold it down.
You put me on the spot.
What? How am I putting you on the spot?
What do you mean? You put me on the spot. You know I'm like working up to it.
Come on, just give me your hand. Okay, just for like 5 seconds. Come on, you got it.
Okay, over there.
What? Nobody's over there. Come on, here we go. Ready?
Why?
One, okay, two, three. Hold it. Hold it. Come on, just give it to me.
Let me be on top.
What? No. No.
Come why?
On. Put it down.
I feel fine.
Here we go. There it is. Look, we're in public holding hands. We're doing it. Easy gang.
All right. That's enough. Just like 2 seconds.
Oh, so she ended up getting her Haagen-Dazs.
I did.
How do you even say it? How do you say Haagen-Dazs? Or Dazs?
Dazs.
Dazs. I don't know how to say that enough.
Girl, I don't know. Like, where'd you go to school?
I never got this place. Haagen-Dazs? I don't know.
First
I never read
all,
it.
I think this is my first time actually buying it, and now I remember why I never bought it before.
Why? Is it too good? Too what?
It's good, but this little bitty thing was $7.
Yeah, no. It's a no for me, sis.
I'm mad because you know where we could have went.
Where could we have went?
21 choices, honey.
You wasted them calories.
Dang.
You should have said that. I would have drove you. I don't even know if y'all can hear me, though, because they bumping this music. It's a vibe. How is it, though? The ice
cream.
Show
them our scenery.
Our scenery is fire. Fire, y'all. Fire. We got a good little view.
Good little vibe.
I'm really, really enjoying today, baby. You know, I feel like it's beautiful. You know, you're beautiful. Everything just aligns. You know what I'm saying? I feel like we're perfect for each other. And today's just a perfect day, you know?
It is a perfect day. Thank you for taking me out.
Of course.
You know I be getting bored. You want some?
Want some of you?
Some of me?
Some of you.
What do you want? What you talking about?
I'm talking about.
Why?
Why you blushing? What?
Why you put me on the spot?
Come here.
What?
What you mean what?
Come here where? I'm right here.
She right there.
I'm right here.
Come here, give me a kiss. Yeah. Give me a kiss.
No, there's so many people around. We in public.
Man, it ain't that many people. We in the middle. Who cares? So what?
Exactly. We're on the spotlight. Everyone's watching us right now.
Look at that chocolate chip. Look at that. What's that? Where's that chocolate? I seen it on her lip. I seen it. Come here. Let me get some of that chocolate.
Oh my God.
Come here. Come here, baby. You ain't never nervous. Come here.
What if somebody yells? Ew!
We're gonna be like.
Who cares? I don't care.
Okay.
All right, fine. Okay. Do it. 1, 2, 3.
Nah, it gotta be natural. Oh my God, if you keep putting this, see, it's not natural anymore. It's not natural anymore.
Why? All right.
Nah, I'm going in for it. If it's gonna be my first public kiss, I'm going in for it. Put this down.
Wait,
really?
Now they stop the music, bro. They stop the music. Perfect. They really trying to
come
put
here.
Us on the spot right
come
now.
Come here,
give
me a kiss, baby.
Yeah.
Hey, let's go. How you feeling?
That took a lot. I'm not gonna lie, it took a lot.
It's alright though. You know, I know if you, like I said, you new, and I don't be trying to force you to do nothing, you know what I'm saying? So I understand why you act shy, you know? But sometimes it's okay, baby. You know, you're
gonna be acting like on Instagram or on YouTube and stuff. Oh, she should be acting shy because she don't like her. I'm like, bro, first of all.
Nah, we already know that. You don't even gotta acknowledge it. You know, I know, we know. The love is real. Give me one more.
I like you more than you like me.
Give me one more.
No.
All right, then show me.
No.
What? I only get one?
No.
I only get one.
Yes.
Ah, got her. Let's go. 2-for-1 special, baby. 2-for-1 special.
You get on my nerves.
Yo, but this was a fun day, Neezy Gang. I'm glad you guys got to come with us. We vibing, we chilling, and yeah. Make sure y'all hit that subscribe button. The music's loud, like I said. I don't know if y'all can hear us, but
I hope so. If not, we're gonna have to put some subtitles.
Right, subtitles. But Niecy Gang, we love you. Make sure you guys subscribe, follow us on Instagram, screen record your favorite part of this video, tag us on Instagram, and you know, share so we can share you back. Alright?
Love y'all.
Love y'all. We out.
Bye.
Bye.